हेलो बच्चों, नमस्कार। स्वागत है आपका हमारे चैनल द एडमेट पर। बच्चों, आज इस वीडियो में हम करेंगे क्लास थर्ड की इंग्लिश की बुक से लेसन नंबर 9 बग्स के कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन, जो आपकी सेट की परीक्षाओं के लिए काफी महत्वपूर्ण हैं। तो आइए देखें क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। व्हाट इज बग? बग क्या है? स्मॉल इंसेक्ट, स्मॉल एंट्स, स्मॉल डॉट्स और स्मॉल पेस्ट। एंड द राइट आंसर इज ए, small insect. Question number 2. Who is the poet of the poem Bugs? Bugs jo poem hai uske poet kaun hai? Margaret Wise Brown, Martin Luther, Wordsworth or William Shakespeare? And the right answer is A, Margaret Wise Brown. Question number 3. Who likes the bugs? Bugs kise pasand hai? The poet, the listener, the reader or the writer? And its right answer is A, the poet. Question number 4. What is the color of bug? Green, brown, black or various colors? And the right answer is D, various colors. Question number 5. Which type of bugs the poet likes? Bad bugs, mean bugs, any kind of bugs or blue bugs? And its right answer is C, any kind of bugs. The poet likes any kind of bugs. Question number 6. What is the shape and size of bugs? Normal shape and size, small shape and size, big size or different shape and size? And its right answer is D, different shapes and size. Question number 7. Where bugs are found? Bugs kahan milte hain? In a rug, in the grass, in a sidewalk or all of these? And the right answer is D, all of these. Question number 8. Where are houseflies found? In the park, in the lawn, in the houses or in the school? And its right answer is C, in the houses. Question number 9. Butterfly is dash beautiful, good, red or rug? And its right answer is A, beautiful. Butterfly is beautiful. Question number 10. Where is lizard found? In the lawn, in the house, in the street or in the open? And its right answer is B, in the house. Lizard is found in the house. Next question is question number 11. What is the color of the grass? Red, brown, green or pink? And its right answer is B, green. Question number 12. What is the ladybug look? Red and black, green and yellow, black and white or black and pink? And its right answer is A, red and black. तो बच्चों, ये थे लेसन नंबर 9 बग्स से कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। आई होप आप सभी को ये समझ आ गए होंगे। इस वीडियो को दोबारा देखें, इन क्वेश्चंस को रिवाइज करें, इसे लाइक तथा शेयर करें और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें। थैंक यू।